My name's Alex Black and I'm a recent graduate in my PhD studies here at QUT in the Optometry School. I actually did my optometry degree here at QUT many years ago, but many other higher research degree students come from different backgrounds such as science and engineering, but we all have a passion for vision research. I chose QUT because it has an excellent international reputation in my field. We have excellent and unique facilities here at QUT, and we get the opportunity to collaborate with external partners such as government and community groups. As a researcher, my day varies considerably. I will spend hours and hours looking on the computer screen doing research work or doing some writing and analysis, but also I can spend a lot of time working with participants and students in my teaching roles. The research here focuses on real-world challenges such as vision impairment and falls and driving in older adults, as well as diabetes eye problems and also children's vision. So doing my research here at QUT has opened the door to my research career, and I'm about to start on a new 3-year project which I'm really excited about.